For our spelling word endings, we're looking at U-M-P. That makes the word ending sound ump, ump. I've got my Play-Doh. Let's cover our letters and begin. Okay, so I have my word family ending ump covered in Play-Doh. Ump. Let's add some letters to the beginning and make some words. If I add the letter P in front, I get the word pump. Pump, like a water pump. If I add the letter D in front, I get D. D-dump. Dump, like a garbage dump where our trash is thrown away. Dump. If I add the letter B in front, I get B. B. Bump. Bump. I got a bump on my head. Ouch. If I add the letter H in front, I got hump, hump. A camel has two humps. If I add the letter J in front, I get the word J, J, jump, jump up and down. If I add the letters ST in front, I get the consonant blend st, 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 ump, stump, a stump. When a tree's been cut down, all that's left on the ground is the stump. If I add an L in front, I get O, O, lump, lump. If you get a bump on your head, you might get a lump. Some people call sugar cubes lumps. One lump or two? Lump. If I add GR to the front, I get the consonant blend grr, grr, grump. If somebody is grumpy, we might call them a grump. What words can you make from the UMP, ump, word family? Ump.